Good morning, traders. This is John. I'm the trader and educator at Forex Lens, and just coming off of a session earlier this morning. I want to quick talk about the MAM account, MAM, multiple account management account that we have at Forex Lens that is traded by me, and you deposit into it, and it's traded automatically. And it's been pretty profitable. I just want to state real quick though that derivatives trading involves substantial risk. It is not suitable for all investors. Past performance is not indicative of future results. I'm not a registered advisor. Trade suggestions are only regarding my own strategies. Any references to using you or we as nomenclature reserved due to addressing an audience and is not a direction or suggestion to do something. You should talk to your investment advisor if you have any financial questions. Regarding the MAM account, though, that is traded using my own strategy. It's how I trade, and it does fairly well. We just got it up and running about almost 4 weeks ago, and we are sitting pretty nicely. We've had about 7,817.89 in profit so far. So that's going pretty well, and we're up over 20% on the account. Obviously, that is a really good gain in a short amount of time, and that is one of the reasons why we say past performance is not indicative of future results. Just, sometimes you get really good wins. But if any of you have been trading for a while and you are going to consider letting some of your funds be traded on your behalf, then you've probably already experienced a lot of the pain and suffering and whipsaws that go into trading. And if you have any questions about it, please email at support@forexlens.com and we will get back to you as quick as possible. Open to questions about how it works, pretty accessible. So please don't hesitate to contact us and ask questions on that. Anyways, I hope you guys have a great trading day and a great trading week, and we'll talk with you later. Bye-bye.